it's Brittany here with the Little Farm Hands. This year we had gorgeous hydrangeas that used to be white that came in blue this year, and I was recently given a tip that to keep your blooms like coming back and multiplying that you should cut them down. So I started doing that this year and I started collecting vases, but here's the thing, we have really hard water and they get so foggy. So, I recently learned a tip that you can use Arm & Hammer baking soda to clean your vases. So it's super simple and I'm going to share with you how I do it. After you let it dry, they are perfectly crystal clear and ready for your favorite summer blooms.